yards off the win.
Starboard cap, loot for my aircraft.
All in the stunt! As much sail as you can!
Close down, man your sheets!
Bearing down on land, sir!
Shorten sail, get off the squall!
Clear the main, reef those gallants!
I would help you lose the hounds, Captain.
Why, look! It's the bastard son of the late William Kidd. Still a mere boy, and yet 10 times the demon his father was.
Fancy seeing you here, Kenway. Still looking sleek and mean. Did you steal that costume from a dandy in Havana?
No, sir. I found this on a corpse. One that was walking about and talking shite to my face only moments before.
Huh.
So, what's this I hear about a planned raid on a plantation? Not keeping secrets from me, are you?
Not very well. Every day, schooners packed with sugar sail past, coming from plantations nearby. Most times they stop here, sell off a few crates. There's one man visiting today that would earn you a fine profit. So if you'd like to rob his plantation, I'll point him out.
I would. No, I mean. Is it a Mr. Beckford that owns this plantation?
That's the man. He owns dozens round these islands. And he's bloody rich.
Just the sort I like to see robbed.
His agent is around here somewhere. Find and follow him, and he'll lead you straight to your prize.
Burford, Manning, to me. We've done with this place.
Aye, sir. What's our course?
We'll return to the plantation and there take stock of our inventory. It was a good harvest this year.
You might not talk so loud, sir. This isn't anything like a friendly port, can.
Nonsense, man. I had a delightful conversation with a chap just now. We came to quite an understanding.
As you see, sir.
All up and unfurl, boys. We're going home.
Hold on!
The look of a man crafting a bold idea. A look I've seen before.
You mark well, Annie. I've just overheard one of the Beckford's men talking grandly about the plantation and all the cargo he's keeping, and it gave me the idea that I might take these goods off him and sell them off for a better price than he'd ever ask.
Ah, a man of vision. I like this idea.
Trouble afoot.
I see them.
Starboard! Booty cast adrift cannon!
Reef the topsails and gallant!
This man's working for Peter Beckford's people. Do you know them? The Beckfords and their sugar empire.
Aye. The Beckfords and the Draxes. I never worked their plantations, but I knew their names from hearing other men quiz them.
But you worked a plantation, no?
A modest one, aye. As a striker in the boiling house.
Boiling house? Was it water they boiled? Something else?
Cane juices. It's a hard process making sugar. Dangerous. Must be why it fetches such a dear price.
What's it like? Toiling on a plantation day and night.
Well, with the cane sugar cut and harvested, it's run between two metal rollers and crushed the juice from the plant. After collecting the juice, it was time to boil away the water from the sugar. This we did in patches with the pump. Let me tell you, brother, boiling sugar is near the hottest thing on earth. Just a touch on the skin, you stick like birdlime and burn on, leaving a terrible scar.
Jesus. It's a risk to anchor too close. The soldiers roving the plantation would catch us for sure.
Drop here then and sneak ashore. We'll look after the jackal.
Captain's overboard!
Such disarray.
Bit of a do, sir, that's all. It's Wilmington's birthday.
And you saw fit to get pickled on duty?
No bother, sir. We've everything sorted.
We'll soon see, won't we? For you must double the watch this evening.
Double, sir? Whatever for?
I believe I was followed here, young man. By pirates, if my eyes on me, though the ship was uncommonly large for such rascals. Certainly wasn't slavers, though, not a ship that size. In any case, double the watch, and keep your damned eyes wide for anything suspicious. You up there! Look alive, man! You've a job to do!
Apologies, sir. I'll keep my eyes peeled.
For God's sake, what the hell is going on here today? How do you suppose you'll be able to ring that alarm if you're piss drunk and barely able to stand?
Forgive me, sir. I am fit and able. If I see any strangeness about, you'll hear the bell ringing straight away, I promise.
I'd like to speak to the man in charge here. I require entrance to the warehouse. Which of you dogs has the key to the warehouse, huh?
The key, goddammit! Someone find me the key!
If you're not, it's all got to be moved, lad.
Is there no one sober here? Whoa!
Captain has the helm.
Loose! Thank you.
Thumbcats.